Thank you, darling. It's interesting how the truth can sometimes seem, might malleable, depending upon your point of view.
Like how those dime novels make you out to be something you're not?
Jack, don't be starting trouble.
No, he's right. They do tend to exaggerate.
Did they exaggerate your part in taking down the Daltons?
Well, I was there in the flesh, boy, so I saw what happened firsthand. Those Daltons were lawmen once, before they all went bad, robbing banks and trains clear across the territory. Until Coffeyville, of course. I was one of the citizens who took up arms that day.
Fighting on the side of right?
I did my best, sir. We all did. It was early morning. One of my friends was a local gunsmith, and he handed out firearms to anybody who'd take one. You see, the Daltons got it in their heads to rob two banks at the same time. Two banks on the same damn street.
Geht ja sofort los hier. Ich wollte gerade noch sagen, da ich endlich von einem extrem anstrengenden Festival wieder zu Hause bin, kann ich wieder aufnehmen. Ich bin zwar noch total im Popo, aber das macht ja nichts. Ich muss erstmal wieder klarkommen.
Story was Bob Dalton's girl was always riding him about how he had no ambition. Oh, you're nobody next to Jesse James, she'd say. Finally, the bastard took his brothers to Coffeyville just to shut her up.
Right. It's always the woman's fault.
Richtig. Thema. So. Mal Leute umbringen.
Well, the locals recognized the Daltons right off. Before they could get away, half the town took up arms to defend their property. Their first mistake was pulling a job in their own damn hometown.
Ah, verdammt! Das war nicht gut. Wieso er? Was ist denn mit er? Was war da gerade er? Warum er? Weiß ich nicht, egal. Was ist denn hier mit der Uhr nicht in Ordnung? Was ist es? Einfach schälen.
The brothers paid dearly for their stupidity, but everybody knows they had it coming.
There's more to it than that. I read all about that day, so I know for a fact that it went down very differently. First of all, it was high noon. A posse of U.S. deputy marshals were on the rooftop across the street.
Get ready, boys. They're gonna make a move.
The lawmen had been tracking the Daltons for months. Now they finally had them dead to rights. Among them was a bounty hunter feared by many a lawbreaker. The marshals tried to get the Daltons to surrender.
They'll give up eventually. We just gotta wait to suck the bitches out.
This bounty hunter knew that the brothers were far too proud to ever lay down their guns. So he went in there alone to confront those criminals.
What? Ach so, cool.
One of the marshals shouted, "Where are you going? Are you crazy?"
"Hey, where do you think you're going, dumbass? That rifle's mine."
But he paid him no mind.
Der hat ja auch dumbass gesagt, der Arsch. Oh, Sachen. Shoot, God, wer will denn so weit? Stehen die denn hier mitten auf dem Feld? Oh oh. Ist ja keiner.
Then he figured out how to hit the Daltons from a direction they weren't expecting.
In den Arsch. Was denn, ist hier gar keiner? Was ist halt hier für ein...
Fortunately, a water tower was right there.
Surprise!
A moment later, he was climbing up a steep ladder, laughing at danger as he did. It was brave men like him who risked their lives to tame this wild country.
Oh oh, da wird wieder nix. Oh, ja, haben wir ja Glück gehabt. Okay. Oh, what? Oh, oh. Warum? Na gut. Dann hüpfen wir mal hier auf die Couch und legen uns ein bisschen hin.
Heroic men like him, who did what other men couldn't or wouldn't to make this country free.
Genau, ich bringe alle um einfach.
Like Jim Bowie and Davy Crockett, who died defending the Alamo. Is that Silas Greaves? Son of a bitch!
Doch schon meine Mutter beleidigt hier. Na, wo bist du?
You can't hide from me.
Will ich auch gar nicht. Will ich einfach töten. Nicht hier noch einer? Nee. Du hast hier ja gut versteckt. Okay, hierher. Boah, die haben aber ganz schön viele Tresore. Ach, guck mal. Hufeisen. Das haben sie voll vergessen. Oh, das war falsch.
Over there.
Es, oh fuck, oh nein. Okay, jetzt darf ich gut.
That's Silas Greaves. What the hell? Blam, blam. He came away victorious, taking down those thieving Daltons.
Diese Schweine. Was ist das denn hier für eine Bank? Mein Gott im Himmel.
His name was Silas Greaves. And when the dust finally settled, he was the last man standing.
Wie immer.
Sorry, kid, but that just wasn't the way it happened.
Nochmal?
It was early evening, not high noon.
Okay. Before the escape?
I was late to the party and Coffeyville was already up in arms. The Daltons blew up a safe and were all set to hightail it out of there.
Wo sind denn die Gegner?
Those pathetic deputies surrounding the bank were dropping like flies.
Oh, das war's. The leader, the lover, the loser. Der, da wurde am besten abgeschnitten.
I had been tracking those jokers for months, waiting for them to do something reckless.
There he is.
And finally they did. Those stupid bastards decided to rob two banks at the same time in the same town where everybody knew them. They still had friends in Coffeyville.
Warum hält ihr denn so viel aus? Was sagt er? Wo ist er denn jetzt hin?
Ah, da.
Okay. Da war ja wohl nichts, wa? Ist hier doch wieder ein Hufeisen drin? Sieht nicht so aus. Schicke Musik, ganz schön relaxing. Sind die jetzt hingerannt hier? Das sieht gut aus. Ach, verdammt.
Those friends came after me like a pack of wild dogs, tooth and nail. They were coming at me from all directions.
Sehr widerlich. Schude, was wenn man das noch sagen müsste. Hä? Wo ist denn da einer? Was? Wo? Ach, da oben. Verdammt. Aus Schützen weiter. Die schnauben überall auf den Dächer. Und dann fallen sie runter.
I caught sight of the Daltons running with the money and didn't want to lose them. Problem was, they knew the town better than I did. And to top it off, I found myself in the middle of another shootout entirely.
We did the Daltons hole up in somebody's house?
No, it was the Smiths, I believe. They were cousins of the Daltons.
Oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck.
They were shooting at the Browns, who were shooting at the Daltons. Which wasn't any surprise, because those two families have been feuding forever. And since the Joneses are related to the Browns, they shot at the Smiths, pissing off the Heimhoffers, whose daughter recently married a Smith. Well, bullets were flying every which way as all the old feuds in Kansas caught fire all at once. There was a hell of a lot of pissed off people in Coffeyville that day. But that's just the way life is sometimes. Shit happens.
Dass die überhaupt alle überlebt, also dass es da noch Bevölkerung gab, das ist ja schon alles. Oh, was haben wir denn hier? Echt, ey. New Level. Machen wir doch direkt. Hier haben wir weitergemacht. Ja, ja. Nehmen wir. Schaden kann ja nicht. Müssen wir hier überhaupt hin?
Here we go.
Schrei nicht so. Ja, lass mich mal weitergehen hier. Ach so. Ach so, das ist, wenn man die Tür aufbricht, dann wird das Q automatisch aktiviert. Okay, da hat sich ja gelohnt. Hier hoch?
The Dalton boys knew I would never give up.
Also ist halt jetzt hier eine
Those
Falle.
Daltons weren't the sharpest knives in the drawer,
oh.
But they always stood together. They set a trap to slow me down and allow at least two
oh,
of them to escape. The third brother stayed behind to plant me, just in case that trap of theirs didn't work.
Wie kommt der da doch runter? Warum rutsche ich hier runter? Warum sind die Steine 2D? Naja. Hat wohl nicht geklappt. Was ist denn hier los? Sonnenstrahlen? Warum bringt keiner die Hunde um?
Es war Emmett, der Jüngste. Und er decided to stand his ground and face me down.
I ain't afraid of you, Silas Reeves. This is where it ends for you.
He was determined to protect his brothers. And I understood
how he felt.
Taking me on all by his lonesome wasn't exactly a recipe for a long life.
Was macht er denn da? Hat er eine Schrotflinte? Komm, bück dich. Oh mein Gott, ey.
But Emmett Dalton survived the robbery in Coffeyville. He's the only Dalton who did.
They say he was shot 23 times.
Well, Dwight, who do you think put all those damn holes in him?
Und alle in Kopf.
But I have to admit, that boy had grit.
Ja, yeah, yeah. 3 von 3, das erste Mal. Alles klar, also bis zum nächsten Video. Tschüss.